The government gave its green light to India's first ever policy on capital goods that intends to make the country a world-class hub and looks to create over 21 million additional jobs by 2025. This is the first ever policy for the capital goods sector with a clear objective of increasing production of capital goods from 2,30,000 crore rupees in 2014 and 15 to 7,50,000 crore rupees in 2025, and raising direct and indirect employment from 8.4 million to 30 million.